And from parts unknown, deep in the forest of Quebec, we've got Joel. From that 360 down to the reverse hang drop, Joel weaving out of the monkey bars. Big backflip off that inside wall to the Nike Joel. So the palm flip. So the ball blocks here, coming in for his finish, picking up some speed. Huge floating side flip from Joel. Oh, wasting no time, our second athlete for Team Banana Split. It's our Prairie Boy, all the way from Winnipeg, Manitoba. We've got Cody. Now Cody learned everything he knows about parkour while frolicking in the wheat fields. Almost losing it there. Regaining his composure here. Cody, our big air specialist, has got love going huge. To the underused apparatus, the DJ booth. Back will fly away. Doesn't even skip the record. Third member of Team Banana Split. Newest member to our crew this year. Also from Vancouver, BC. We've got Jared. Let's see what he's got. Wrapping around the monkey bars there, Jared. Shoulder rolling over the podium. To the palm spin, Jared's a world traveler. Currently traveling every millimeter of our course. To the 360 finish for Team Banana Split. Now, guys, I mentioned our 10th final athlete, a little different. He is our wild card up there on the extreme fireman pole. He'll be hopping from team to team, but only right. We also give him a warm-up round. It's Ellen. Now, Ellen is from New York, currently living and teaching in parkour all the way in Istanbul, Turkey. And if you recognize him, it's probably because you saw him. An American Ninja Warrior. Huge front flip to the Spider-Man landing for Ellen. He will clearly provide an edge to whichever team he decides to join forces with this afternoon. You guys impressed? You want to see some more?